You. Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
The bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
First one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
I got it. Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So. It's a fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God, Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade. second.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Sam! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take it!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rias' garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me? Gotta get him back.
Brecken, the garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Entrance. I can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Thank you.
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Maybe I could pry it open. And we're in. What are you afraid of? checking. I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Just the one I'm pissed off at me.
This is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than the false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I'm less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man!
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Stand him up.
shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all.
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive for a walking dead man. You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. Skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Hassan, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there, easy step.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You want to prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it.
They're only interested in profit,
not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic.
All right.
Kill him.
Get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
Crane!
What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Run!
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Rice grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Oh my god! No, not this again! Oh.
Not now.